You have these two talented rosters, each with a solid record this season, that play some 143 miles apart. We're talking about a serious collision on the hardwood. Even though Sammamish is 9-3, you have to think of them as the underdog.
You know, we lost last game. We can't let that affect us. We gotta get going, guns blazing. We gotta win this game.
Game is do or die. Show out, Red Hawks.